An emotional community prayer vigil was held yesterday for Officer Paramhans Desai. He was shot last week and died days later. One of the suspects in the case killed himself moments before arrest. Two others are in custody and police believe more arrests are coming. There is a funeral planned tomorrow for the officer. It's at the Henry County Performing Arts Center. We have that information with this story on our website if you'd like to go pay your respects.